This bitch going.
Oh. League racing. Maybe this is what we're supposed to do. I don't want to be a member of a league.
So, what is your, plans for this evening? You gonna be moving Riley to a city or something?
No, he's just, I think he's just loading a trailer up. I don't know what's happening, to be honest with you, but he said he was moving, and I offered to help, so. I'm gonna be a good guy and go fucking do that. But I figured I'd race you first, though, if you wanted to. If not, we could always just do it later, too.
So, how long,
I'm not really sure, to be honest. I don't know what's in store for me. I hope it's nothing fucking gay. But there probably will be. Oh. Okay. I don't care about you. Oh, I have to complete the Welcome to F1 World Series. Dude, I don't know if I even fucking. Ugh, so frustrating. What does it say, my name?
Mine shows in the top right corner.
Why does it not show mine? I don't know. It doesn't show mine. I'm assuming it's Mystic Sloth 712. It's just Mystic Sloth 712 is usually what I do for everything.
What screen are you on?
I'm on the F1. I'm at the player card hub where it says store, podium pass, friends, mail.
Your team might be a little different, but by your mail, you see an EA, if you see a
Mr. Fox. Oh, hey. Okay. Yeah, why is it not let me? Let me see if I can do a controller. Yeah, I know how to do that.
Yeah, mine is Topher 97.
Alright, well. Mm-hmm. Any caps or anything?
I mean, the T, I don't know if it matters.
Everything matters, bro. I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten yet today.
Yeah, today was Tuesday at Nexus.
Oh, hey. There you go.
Did you send an invite?
Yeah, I sent you one, yeah. Add a ZA friend. Said the friend request was received. Now I'm kind of regretting this whole fucking mood thing. I shall prevail. He said a trailer did get dropped off by his brother, and he said he he's been sending me snaps, just casual snaps of him just like packing and shit. So I think he, he makes it sound like it was all good, but that's how a moving usually goes. You're always optimistic until you fucking get into it. We'll see. But whatever though, I don't know, I just thought I'd be a fucking good person, I guess. I know, it's still fucking doo-doo weather out there. And now, fucking, I might have to fucking postpone this dumbass race too. I think I gotta fucking go to his house now. I don't know why this fucking shit has always been so fucking complicated every time we do this shit. Dude. And then you can't cross with that. Nah, I probably should go fucking, because I told him I'd fucking, he fucking gave me his address like 20 minutes ago. I should probably fucking go.
Yep, I'll agree with you, brother. Fucking,
Dude, well, yet again, good fucking race.
Yep, chicken shit.
Get some rest, dude, take a nap.
Hell no, I'm racing, I'm getting practicing.
Hey, I'll hit you up later, though, or let you know, like, how this fucking shit goes.
Yep, sounds good. I'll hear from you at 3, 4 a.m.
No, I'll fucking hit you up. I hope this fucking doesn't take too fucking long. If it starts getting that late, I'll be like, fuck you, you're on your own.
I'm sure.
I have PTSD for my last fucking move.
It's the same.
God.
But, best of luck, brother. I'm sure I'll fucking hear from you later. I'm sure I'll hear from you soon. Peace out.
Yep. Peace out.
The fine line separating a track car from a road car. In the 1970s, when rising fuel prices prompted most manufacturers to prioritize fuel economy over performance, VW shocked the motorsports world by delivering fuel economy and total driving excitement with their first GTI. Its smash success birthed an entire generation of light, sporty, performance-engineered compacts that came to be affectionately known as hot hatches. Now we relive the golden age of hot hatches by reimagining their potential and building them up to today's demanding standard of performance.
Lime Rock's bus stop on the back straight is a short box-shaped chicane where you'll need to find your rhythm turning through four quick directional changes.
Thank you. penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
We finished P6. Best to get your downshifting done in a straight line as you head into the braking zone. That way, after you turn in, you can get back on the gas at the apex to fly by the competition when you exit.
Fortune doesn't favor fools. Fortune doesn't favor fools.
Prepare yourself for the greatest battle of your lives!
Everything's a bullet if you believe.
This is a critical moment to gain vital organs and exposed heads.
Thanks, Mom. Watching my own body go up is hard. Nothing turns me off like a
This is unwasted youth. Small dreams and zero imagination.
Minions have spawned.
Nowhere to run, no time to cry.
Okay.
Has been slain. Shut down.
They should have
shut down.
Off when they had the chance.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
If you are
an ally has been slain.
Watch out for two things. How to shoot and how to win.
Anomalous behavior detected. Please enjoy your revenge.
Right out of their chest.
Shut down.
Dinner first.
Worthy of an ice pour.
Military tech. Fun.
Cut off that head.
That's what I like to hear. Wait, you showed up to this party.
Oh, they'll see me coming. I guarantee you.
Watch this.
Delivery apparatus.
Shouldn't you be killing someone?
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Oh,
that's the stuff.
Every bullet is a gift. And I'm gonna give you
plugins. I respect your insatiable lust for revenge.
An ally has been slain.
Reminder, the eye is the window to the brainstem. Revenge on your would-be killers is a refreshing way to start the morning.
things of all enemies has been slain.
Check the bodies. You would have pissed off Exopilot hunting me forever. One of them is dead. Get paid. In that order.
For freedom!
Shut down.
Look what they do.
The enemy has been slain.
Greetings. Please select your bullet delivery apparatus.
Move your word.
Let's see how they like these girls.
They will not like these girls because they will be dead.
This is failure!
With Sarah Fortune, it's always personal. Stack the bodies, count the cash.
Protocols.
Death to the Watcher!
The heart is the strongest muscle.
Violence solves everything.
Fixing the world, one scoundrel at a time.
On sale now. Enjoy.
So, this is what it's like to have friends.
A summoner has disconnected. Defeat.
to all the traitors.
I was made for this.
Death to all the traitors.
Okay.
Death to all the traitors.
Artifacts for the worthy. Nice choice.
The dead feel not.
Let me know if you see
vengeance.
Maybe ghosts out there.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Fight them!
Callisto. Yes, that was our name.
Minions have spawned.
Joke. What do you mean?
Oh, can't laugh with a stupid
boxing with shadows.
I don't like when prey talks back.
Patience.
We are set in
my body.
You share our soul.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
What is started will be finished.
Has been slain.
One less person to deal with.
If you want these weapons, you'll have to earn them. Get into battle.
Double kill.
fears are precise.
Executed. An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill. An ally has been slain.
We are vengeful.
Has been slain.
Thank you. The stars were not in their favor.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
We remain true.
Tom Seals.
Rampage. Shut down. Enemy double kill.
We go.
Enemy rampage. An enemy has been slain.
We needed a guardian in case the Watchers came back. We needed someone who couldn't be killed.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. A summoner has disconnected.